better. That's much better. We are here for a very special occasion today. I am the athletic director across the street, Mr. Cotton, and want to thank you for coming here today. Thank you for bringing your loud voices and your blue and gold shirts and all your signs. Let me see those signs. All right, I love it. I love it. We are here today. Our high school volleyball team is one of two teams left in the state of Indiana in our division. So they are representing us, yes, as a volleyball team. Yes, across the street is where I'm pointing as a junior high and high school, but they are also representing us as the elementary school, because a lot of these girls were sitting right where you were just a couple years ago. So, we are excited about the volleyball team. We get to represent Blackhawk Christian School at the state championship game on Saturday. We get to represent the whole city of Fort Wayne, and we are representing the entire northern half of the state when we go to Muncie tomorrow to play our volleyball game. Most importantly, we get to represent God, which I know our team is really excited about. We have had a mission as the athletic department, and we say often we want to give our best for His glory. And very good. This team that we're going to introduce in a minute does an incredible job of giving their best. And when they play, they do an incredible job of displaying God's glory with the joy and relationships that they play with. So we are really excited about that. Okay, today is an opportunity for us to celebrate as a whole school. We're gonna have a lot of fun this morning in the few minutes that we do have. And I hope you're excited for today. So, without further ado, do you guys want to see the volleyball team? Okay, I need your help then. I need your help. The first cheer of the day. Okay, we're going to go, we want the break. We want the break. We want the break. Fifth and sixth grade, where are we at?